President-elect Ramon Magsaysay, hailed as the champion of the masses, relaxes aboard a yacht in Manila Harbor after his victory in the Philippine elections. His wife and daughter can now reclaim the one-time mechanic and World War II hero who rose to become constitutional head of the infant Philippine Republic and her 20 million people.